Cleveland. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Now, you've not...
This radiologist is going to x-ray the girl's stomach. Now, the stomach is transparent to x-rays, so she has to drink a liquid containing a substance called barium sulfate, which is opaque to x-rays. This will coat the inside of her stomach for a time, and the radiologist will be able to get outline pictures of it and see if there's anything wrong. He has to stay in the room whenever he does such examinations, so he wears a very heavy apron containing lead to shield him, or he'll get a dangerous dose of x-rays over the years. Here comes the barium drink.
Turn a little bit away from me. A bit more. Turn your feet. That's it. Stay like that. You can see yourself in that monitor up there if you want to. Right, now, start drinking now, please.
Watch it go down when she swallows. And again.
That's fine.
Here's the stomach filling up.
Right, that's all for now. Just keep quite still and we're ready.
X-rays, like the ultraviolet, infrared, microwave and radio waves, are in the great continuous series of which the visible spectrum forms only a small part. These are all forms of electromagnetic radiation, some properties of which we've looked at in this film.
Hello. 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 Insight. Someone round here is a porridge thief. This looks like a job for Inspector Bear of Scotland Yard. Prince.